Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here for another quick tutorial. Today I'm going to be showing how to align your desktop icons in a grid format, or if you actually do not want to have it in a grid format, this tutorial is for you guys. So basically how default Windows works is that all your icons will be in a grid format. So for example, if I dragged a picture or something off to the side, you see that it still keeps it in a grid format, so horizontal and vertically. So if you turn off this grid format, you can basically place them wherever you want on the desktop. It doesn't conform to any grid-like pattern. So this tutorial is pretty straightforward. We're going to right-click on the desktop, and then left-click on View on the context menu, and then on the new menu that appears, left click on Align Icons to Grid if you want to disable this feature, so uncheck it to disable it. And basically you can see I can place these shortcuts wherever I want. They even are overlapping some other shortcuts. It's kind of crazy. So if for some reason now you wanted to revert back, you could just go back, right click on the desktop, left click on View, and then left click on Align Icons to Grid, and it'll reposition them to the closest grid position. So I hope this brief tutorial helped you guys out, and I will catch you in the next video. Goodbye.